All right, we've made it to Penol.
The rock. La Piedra.
You hike to the top of that. I got some tequila and a piece of chicharrón. Just a snack, just a snack. Take it easy. Lechon. Mondongo. Salada. Okay. There's a closer look at the rock. So we got some like agave plants growing in it. Anyways. Some of the restaurants. This guy who I thought was staring at me, he's obviously not. Now we are in the town of Guatape. Guatape. Colorful little town. It's a tourist attraction. Cake. I don't even know how to say cake in Espanol. It's definitely not cake. Now watch your steps. Cobblestone roads. All right, guys, so we've made it to Guatape. It's been raining. This kind of stuff happens, but we've got the Colombian military standing guard. Protecting. Nice little street right there. Zona G Plaza. And we're headed down to the Malecón, which is the waterfront. See?
Yeah, no, no.
Yeah, man. The sheep, they got the sheep. Right down here on the Malecón.
Petito. Modisito.
Quite the interesting town, this Guatape. Reminds me of Ajaic in Mexico, near Guadalajara. Let's take a walk down the Umbrella Street.
El olor.
A little bit more to Guatape over here. It's bigger than I thought, this town. Some food, paisa. We got Sancoco.
mondongo, bandeja, chuca, bandeja paisa, bandeja corriente. Oh, bien comida. Chorizo. See, I've had all that, and I gotta say, chicharrón is my favorite still. Look at this. Classic Colombian culture. Colombia is a very relaxed paradise kind of place, especially in the interior. Say we go down to the Malecón, see what's going on down there. Go back down there. Then we'll go check out the church. Everything in the church is actually made out of wood. That'd be interesting. Also, if this is your first time to Island Hopper TV, make sure you smash the like button and crush the subscribe button if you enjoy videos like this from around the world. Look at this little hummingbird. Yeah, so this is the Malecón, which essentially means waterfront. See the boats down here on the lake. See? And the lago. Yeah, I just got back. See?
Yeah.
I just got back. Thank you. Taking him out to the island where Pablo Escobar had his house. All right, now we'll go back up where the church is. So this is the Malecón. Man, I've eaten so much good food today. I'd love to eat here, but I've already eaten tons of food. Loads of food, good food, soups, chicharrón, plantain, banana. Yeah, look, they got a veggie menu. You know, we're at such a high altitude here, over a mile high, so when you walk a lot, especially uphill, you might become a bit winded. So we're back to the city center here. Kind of reminds me of a town in Mexico called Ajaic. Or one little town in Mexico City called the Coyotes, City of the Coyotes. I can't remember the exact name. There's the church. Hola. So let's go see what's up with this church. San Lucas, San Juan, they got the eagle, they've got the bull. Take off my hat. Well, they have a service going. Okay, they have a service going, so I'm not going to go in. Palacio Municipal Guatape. I don't think we've checked out this side of the road here, so we'll go up. Comes a jeepney. As you can see, it's kind of rainy out. It's been like this for the last hour and a half. Wow. Okay. Cobblestone roads, one way. We got a meat market. Okay. Hola.
Hola.
We got this right here. Plenty of protection and security in this town to make it safe. Oh wow, what is this? Look at this. I've seen something like this in Italy before. That is so cool. Look at this. All you had to do is go up the road a little bit. What's he doing? He's painting. Oh, wow. Nice painting. Oh, a gallery. Okay. What's up here? Wow. Oh my gosh. Look at this place. It's amazing. Hola. How are you? Buenos dias. You can hear that I'm kind of winded because it's such high elevation. Hola. Hi. barbershop. I mean, it makes you wonder how much more there is to this place. On every alley, look at that, it just keeps on going. What an amazing place. It's over here. Okay.